across the field. Finds Jaheim Headley, who strikes it! That's an absolute cracker! The man who made the big mistake in the first half has made up for it early in the second.